Hello, so here we consider an N by M matrix A. So this is going to be a matrix A, it's going to be N by M.